Hello guys, so welcome back to my channel, Jimbanz TV. So guys, in today's video, ituturo ko sa inyo guys kung paano magbayad ng converged internet using GCash. Okay? So guys, tuturuan ko guys kung paano. So keep on watching guys. So guys, first, kung paano magbayad ng internet using GCash, click lang natin itong GCash icon, yung GCash app. Okay? Click lang natin to. Okay. Okay, close. Okay, so ngayon ang aking available balance is 1,520. So magbayad ako ng bills, guys. Okay, so click lang natin itong bills. Okay. Click lang natin yung bills. Okay. Okay, dito guys, sa categories, click nyo lang guys yung cable / internet. Okay, so dito sa search biller, hanapin lang, search lang natin converge. Okay, converge ICT. Okay. Okay, dito, yung type nyo lang ito kung anong magkano babayaran. Okay. Okay, so dito guys sabi, you will be charged service fee of 10 pesos. Okay, so, take ko lang. Okay. Account name. And email address. So, ito email address guys is optional lang. So, pwede na natin itong guys, i-uncheck natin to. Okay, and then next. Click nyo lang guys itong next. So, dito, verify lang natin yung information na nilagay natin. O, yung account number. Click lang natin guys itong confirm. Okay, so that's it. So payment received, amount paid fee is 10 pesos, account name, account number, and email address. Okay, so yun lang guys kung paano. So pwede nyo lang guys din yung download yung payment receive nyo. Ito yung pinaka-receive nyo guys. Pwede nyo siyang i-download. Click nyo lang to. Ang arrow down. Then okay. Okay, so yun lang guys kung paano magbayad ng converged internet using GCash. Okay, so guys, if you have a questions, please let me know and then sasagutin ako agad sa mga questions nyo. Free lang kayo mag-comment sa YouTube channel ko and then sasagutin ako agad guys. Okay, so kung nagustuhan nyo itong video ito, please like, share, comment, and subscribe and click all notification bell button para updated lahat kayo guys sa mga vlogs ko. Thank you guys and God bless. Stay safe. Bye-bye.